As you can see, my brutal beast got proper off-road tires. Now we can go and explore the island and drive over the volcanoes.